was just down here today at this local lake. Been here twice in this holidays. Haven't caught anything, just one bite out of the two trips, so hopefully we can catch something. Got two rods out, one paternoster and one running sinker. We'll see how we go.
Just got a bite, Lucas. Yep, power bait. Oh, yep. Oh, yes, it's a little trout. Oh my god, look at the size of this little trout. It's not hooked. Oh my god, yes, yes. Oh, yes. Oh, yes. I was getting bites, guys, so I just opened the bail and then the fish just jumped. Oh, and look at that. The circle hook has set perfectly. Oh, yes. That's a little trout. I'm going to try put that in my aquarium. And would you look at that, guys? Circle hook. Right in the corner of the mouth from that tiny trout. Alright guys, I was getting bites on both rods. Let this rod sit here for about 2 minutes, so just gonna reel in. And no bait by the feel of it. And yep, no bait. Alright guys, I was getting bites on two rods at the same time, so just open the bail, see if the fish can hook themselves, so we'll check if there's anything on this. And nope. Still got me worms. Alright guys, I'm using my friend's fly rod. I'm having a bit of a go. I never really fly fish, so I don't really know what I'm doing, but let's give it a go. And I think this is what you do. But it's not too deep here, so I don't think that will get anything, but it's just more for the fun and that's tangled. Alright guys, that was it today. I just got the one tiny trout. I got it in here. I'll just show you. There's belly up. That's gonna go in my fish tank.